kitty, little ball of fur. Happy kitty, sleepy kitty, purr, purr, purr. We are in Rigi, Karlsbad.
I got a lot on my mind, you got a lot on yours. But we can run like the wind, baby, go lock the door. You know we lose it sometimes in love and war, but we roll like a river.
Actually, where are we, and do you think it's the top 5 things to do?
Clouds to go to. We are on the mountain. I think it's a mountain range or just a mountain, Rigi. So there are a lot of passes. We took a cable car up to one of the stops, Schlage or something, Schlagen. I don't remember.
We will get the map. So
we have a map, yes, but I don't have it on here. And we are gonna walk to the next train stop, which is 2 hours from here. Easy walking, as you can see. Lots of cows on the way.
Sound like a love song, babe, for on the floor. I know that sometimes we fight, sometimes ignore. But we could pull it together.
I wanted to get it though.
Sink slowly, just hold me. I just want to
2 francs.
I don't know if it's
apple wine. I think it's just apple juice.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
it's
not good.
Ah, just apple juice.
It's without alcohol. No, maybe we can share in this case. Fine. Like some tips for someone who wants to come here.
If you're a student, you should make sure to ask for a student discount. You don't need to buy a half tax Swiss card or Swiss pass.
And how much we paid for a ticket?
Regular price is 72 and 36. You can go everywhere. You can take hiking trails, you can take the trains, cogwheel trains. Yeah, we have access to the whole mountain pass.
Like what we can see?
You can see 23 out of 26 Swiss cantons. You can see 12 lakes, was it? For 14 lakes. And 620 Alpine mountains. On a clear day, which is not today.
Okay. What you can eat here?
You can eat soup, French fries. Oh, yeah, so there are campfires all around the trails. If you just need to look for like where they are, you can bring your own uncooked food. You can bring your own food for barbecue. You can barbecue there. Or you could buy a Swiss backpack tool, which is really stocked for barbecue.
Do you enjoy?
There are too many clouds though. We're up in the cloud where the photos are.